This program is made possible in part by the Ellis Family Foundation, promoting downtown revitalization through the historic restoration of the General Francis Marion Hotel. TEDS, providing workforce effectiveness solutions. The Bank of Marion, helping you achieve your financial goals and dreams since 1874, serving you through 15 community locations. And by Burwell Construction Company, serving the construction needs of Southwest Virginia for over 40 years. Additional support provided by grants from the Virginia Tobacco Indemnification and Community Revitalization Commission and the Appalachian Regional Commission.
Welcome to Song of the Mountains. I'm Tim White. Tonight we'll take you back to the roots of bluegrass with bands that really do a great job of performing in the classic bluegrass tradition. It's an episode we call Old School Spirit, simply because these performers show the spirit that is the old school tradition of our music. First on the stage this evening, the Good Company Band, led by bluegrass veteran Mac Puckett. This group was formed in early 2003 and quickly gained a huge following. They'll start out tonight's show with their classic bluegrass sound.
Thank you. my teardrops are falling like a rain.
Thank you.
last number of the evening, and the Good Company Band would just want to thank you for coming out tonight and supporting us and being here at the Lincoln in Marion, Virginia. And when we're done with this, if you'd like to hear another one, well, just tell them that. Well, let me rest at the end of my turn. I'm weary, I'm tired, and I'm old. But let me rest at the end of my turn. Heaven is my home and my goal. Well, old pain is tired and it's beat out so. If I drink no more. But let me rest at the end of my turn. Heaven is my home and my goal. Creeping around my door. creeping around my door. The sun will soon go down. The night birds are crying away on the mountain. I'm the bluest man in town. I'm the bluest man in town.
Thank you.
Now, the term multi-talented doesn't begin to describe the musical gifts of Appalachian Trail. In fact, most members of the band play at least two instruments, in addition to providing vocals, songwriting, and arrangements. Next on Song of the Mountains, Appalachian Trail.
No one there to take your place.
one time you'd say
20 years that rumble started. Then darkness closes in. He hears a sound, the sound of peace. Moving through the mist before the wind. So plain tonight, pale light.
Now next on Song of the Mountains, a group known as much for its mix of comedy and magic as its bluegrass. Tonight we'll focus on the music though. It's the VW Boys, joined for one number by young banjo player and comedian Robbie Spencer. And see if you pick out a familiar face in the group.
Whatever happened to Mayberry, like the one they had on the TV, with Andy and Opie and Barney. Whatever happened to Mayberry? Towns like that you just can't find on any old map, just any old town, where friends help friends when they're in need. Whatever happened to Mayberry? You can't find a town this day and time, a sheriff with no gun and there's no crime, where the jail's not locked, you come. Whatever happened to Mayberry? Whatever happened to Mayberry? Like the one they had on the TV, with Andy and Opie and Barney and A.B. Whatever happened to Mayberry?
The Darling Boys would come to town, Briscoe's jug would make bluegrass sound, back on the truck. When it's time to leave,
whatever happened to Mayberry?
My favorite verse. Hey, the goober, get a bottle of pop. Stop by Floyd's, get a little off the top. Not a window was safe round old Ernest T.
Whatever happened to Mayberry? Whatever happened to Mayberry? Like the one that had on the TV, with Andy and Opie and Barney and B. Whatever happened to Mayberry? Whatever happened to Mayberry? There's a place in our hearts called Mayberry.
Stay ball right there.
If you know this one, you can sing along. It goes like this.
Thank you.
starts to spout. Mama corked her bottles when old Dooley fetched them out. Dooley, slipping a collar, Dooley, trying to make a dollar. Dooley, give me his wallet and I'll pay you back someday.
What a glad thought,
some wonderful morning,
just to hear
Gabriel's trumpet sound.
And I wake up
to sleep no more,
rising to
meet our blessed Redeemer.
With a glad
shout, I'll leave the ground.
And I wake up
to sleep no more. When I wake up,
some glad morning,
to sleep no more.
Story with the redeemed
of all the ages,
praising the
one whom I adore.
When I wake up
to sleep no more.
Glory to
God, I'll have a new body,
changed in the
twinkling of an eye.
When I wake up
to sleep no more.
Leaving
behind all troubles and trials,
bound for the
city up on high.
When I wake up
to sleep no more. When I wake up,
some glad morning,
to sleep no more,
jewels adorn
him, how happy I'll be,
hovering glory
on the peaceful shore,
telling the story with the redeemed
of all the ages,
praising the
one whom I adore.
When I wake up,
and I wake up to sleep no more. When I wake up,
some glad morning,
to sleep no more,
jewels adorn
him, how happy I'll be,
hovering glory
on the peaceful shore,
telling the story with the redeemed
of all the ages,
praising the
one whom I adore.
When I wake up,
and I wake up to sleep no more.
When I wake up,
to sleep no more.
Thank you.
another 60 minutes of music. Thanks for joining us tonight on Song of the Mountains. Tune in again next time. I'm Tim White.
This program is made possible in part by the Ellis Family Foundation, promoting downtown revitalization through the historic restoration of the General Francis Marion Hotel. TEDS, providing workforce effectiveness solutions. The Bank of Marion, helping you achieve your financial goals and dreams since 1874, serving you through 15 community locations. And by Burwell Construction Company, serving the construction needs of Southwest Virginia for over 40 years. Additional support provided by grants from the Virginia Tobacco Indemnification and Community Revitalization Commission and the Appalachian Regional Commission.